What happened? First, there were streaks, then the thunderous boom. Something different happening in the sky out west over the weekend. So we asked ABC's David Reich to get to the bottom of it.